Now that you are ready for your second lesson, let us look back and see what were the most important things you have learned from your first lesson. Second lesson.